I'm meteorologist Brad Souter with this update, and we are looking at cloud cover continuing all of Monday. It's really not going to be until about Tuesday that we start to see some sun make its way back into the area, and then highs also returning into the 50s. As we make our way through this Monday, the ice that's left over on the trees and power lines in western Oklahoma, it'll all roll off. Of course, you want to watch where some of that lands because there are huge chunks, as you know. Otherwise, it clears out tonight and temperatures will drop down to below freezing once again. So a lot of frost to be had, but there really shouldn't be any new ice on area roads. Maybe a bridge or two that's still damp this evening may have a little bit of ice on it, but that should be very limited. Highs this afternoon into the 40s for central Oklahoma. As we make our way into Tuesday and Wednesday, those 50s coming back into play, and then by Friday, we'll near 60 degrees. As we start next weekend, much nicer, highs in the mid-50s on Saturday, but a few rain showers could come back on Sunday.